Next, common errors in English. We saw the old man to cross the road.
The given sentence is wrong.
We saw the old man. Here, saw is a main verb. We saw the old man. To cross is a two infinitive verb. To cross is a two infinitive verb. The word such as see, watch, hear, help, may, either in present tense or past tense, should be followed only plain infinitive. Now today, only plain infinitive. Here, the word see, watch, hear, help, may. Either it may be in present tense or past tense, it takes only plain infinitives. It cannot take two infinitives. Here, two plus verb. So it is a two infinitive verb. It should not take two infinitive verb because of the word saw. See is in present tense, the verb is in past tense. So correct answer, we saw the old man. We saw the old man. You cannot write only two cross because it is in two infinitive. You have to write only plain infinitives. That means without two. We saw the old man cross the road. We saw the old man cross the road. It is a correct usage of using plain infinitives for this sentence. Let us see a few more examples.